So today I'm going to be following Lyric Rochester makeup video. I saw this look on her Instagram like a few weeks ago and was patiently waiting for the video so I could make this one. So let's get right into the video. So I don't have any brow gels. So I don't have any pomades. I use pencils, so I'm going to do my eyebrows.
So I'm just quickly doing my brows, and I must say the brush that I use for this works completely well with this product. Also, when it dries on the brush, it doesn't get stiff and unmovable. Like the following day, I can just, you know, like work it into like a paper towel or something, and then it becomes flimsy again and the brush becomes like there's nothing in it at all. So I like it.
This is dark. This is dark brown. Listen, it's darn near black on my skin, man. Alright, I want to realize when I draw the line, I can actually pull down from the line to do my brows.
Works with the foundation as well, and blends into my skin nice. It's not too light and foundation. It's not too dark. So again, this is Spice from Shades by Gal, and Shades by Gal is a Jamaican owned company.
Yo, these brows.
Slow down, boo-boo. Let me just conceal my brows. So I'm done with my brows. Let's continue.
Chest knots. I'll let you guys know if I'm going to mix it with pink hand, but definitely for my highlight, I'm gonna use Spice. And all of these are from Shades by Gal.
I don't have the foundation that she has.
Shades by Gal.
And the only foundation stick I have is
Shades by Gal. So I need it. I'm going in chestnut. So it's red.
So I'm just going
it's
to.
Pretty red, but let's see what's. Well, it can happen. Shades by Gal is a Jamaican owned company, but they operate out of, I believe it's New York, so they operate from in the US. So if you were to order something and you were in the US, you can get it straight ways, boom. Straight ways. Alright, I'm gonna look at that. Of course, my Sedona Lace brush in 602.
I don't have the brushes that she has.
No.
I'm going to use my hand.
Alright, so I am using pecan. Is it pecan? No, Spice from Shades by Gal.
Oh crap, she's highlighting up. I'm going to. I never thought it was this hard to actually follow a tutorial until right this moment. Let's continue. I'm going to use this color to highlight. I was going to use a stick highlighter, but it's not close to me right now.
I'm just using my beauty sponge, and this is one from Fenty Beauty to blend out. This is Spice, to blend out Spice. Then I'm going in with, oh my god, what's this called? Espresso is the darkest. Now to contour. The darkest color, which is this one here. In the LA Girl concealer lineup, and I'm using this to do my low light, and then I'm going to grab my Sculpting in Paradise. This brush is from my Pomme in Paradise collection. Was at fun. But now it's sold out. Let me know if I should bring back that palette. I mean, not palette, like if I should bring back that brush. So now I'm going in with my Ben Nye Neutral Set. And it's just white. And I'm using it to set everywhere that I place Spice. Then I'm going in with my Black Opal 700 Deep. And I'm putting that everywhere I did not put Spice. So that's what I'm doing now. This palette is also... So from Shays by Gal, it is eons old. Eons, I mean. don't want to be repeating myself. So please enjoy the rest of the tutorial, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment. It really helps out my channel when you do that, and also when you share the video as well. With the algorithm, we rank higher the more you share and the more you comment and like. What that means is that what we're doing, you like. Sense on their platform, they're going to promote what makes sense so that they can make some more money. All right, so all these palettes I'm using, you guessed it, are from Shades by Gela. They don't have a name specifically because each what do you call them, eyeshadow has like a name for itself, so I'm just
people are dead, me can't sleep in my bed. Can't bother for your room. I don't have the black pencil that she used. I'm going to use concealer because I think she did it so that
me try to move forward, but it's like semi stuck in a traffic on the way behind cars.
A bit messy because I'm not used to applying eyeshadow like that. I'm going to do this side and I'll be right back. Okay, so this is what it ended up looking like. I look like I've been punched in the eye. So I'm going to clean it up and I'll be back.
I'm still searching. They say that we are free, but I'm still searching for my freedom. It's not worth it.
still.
I can use as this glue is this loose pigment. I don't know if you can see it. So I'm just going to put some on the back of my hand. Scoop it up with this brush.
Living in poverty.
This is one thing I learned from Lyric, that you could use anything for anything. Using this eye pigment that I don't use at all as my glue.
That may not even have a case.
Yeah.
Not even for a piece of jalapeno or a little load for a piece of property. Can't bother when I meet the cup of prey. Likes to the man beat me with my country.
I didn't notice when she lent her water in. And I can't find my black right now, so I'm going to use this black brown. The closest thing I have right now is this place by Ellie Girl. So I'm going to go in this place. Hoping to accomplish the same. Okay. And
can't bother for your work like a slave. Friday come and me no get a proper pay.
Like I pulled off the lips. Let me just apply my lashes.